She looks like she's like grabbing his face like really hard.
Like with her thumb like in his mouth and her finger in his ear. She's like
Hello everyone and welcome back to Silent Hill 2.
No.
Don't eat chips. No, you can eat chips, they're crunchy.
It is covered in lime salt. It's so good. One just stabbed me in the cheek. It's not so good.
Nice. Enough. I swallowed one earlier. Cut my throat all the way down. I'm bleeding.
He might be.
Did you forget what you were doing? No, where are you going?
No, I'm opening doors.
You're checking first?
Yeah, I'm just checking all doors.
All right,
then. I wonder if I should have gotten a Band-Aid for my thumb.
Silent Hill, wouldn't I?
We're weird.
That's okay.
Where is he keeping all of this shit?
In his hair, don't you remember?
Oh, yeah.
It's like a big toupee.
Combine
with the pocket.
Combine.
So what he's doing, he's melting the wax with the lighter, and then he's pouring it, right?
Then
he gets the horseshoe, sticks the horseshoe in there.
I'm actually pretty sure he could probably have melted that wax with his hands.
Maybe it's really strong wax, and that's why it stays.
Fuck it, down the hole.
Strong wax needed a high temperature.
Down the hole. Down the poop chute. Uh-oh, what else? What did he break this time?
He broke his spine and his clavicles.
His coccyx.
His coccyx and then his spine.
His butt bone and his spine.
So he has even more splints. Basically, he's walking around like a stick figure.
Pyramid Head's like,
Pyramid Head's like, why does he keep jumping?
There's stairs, like, right over there. What the fuck? Ooh, legs.
I like how the legs are
crossed. Did that just move, or was it in just my imagination? The legs are just like...
The toes are just wiggling a little bit.
Oh, man. If it was me, my fingers would wiggle, too.
Ooh, brown chicken, brown cows.
Horrible
smell. Oh, there's three in there.
I don't even know what the fuck they're doing. Like... What's weirder about this is that none of these bodies are decomposed.
Oh, that'd be gross.
What?
A porn in a morgue.
I've seen it.
Oh.
No, I'm not even joking. I've seen it.
I know what you're saying. I know what you're saying. That's not what I'm talking about. You are disgusting.
I didn't mean to see it. It wasn't like I wanted to. It was just there and I was like, Jesus. And the guy who did it got arrested.
I like that sound. Did I ever tell you about the time I went to West Virginia and they actually have those sirens?
Yeah. They did
horrifying.
They did that one time here too.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. And the worst part was that like I woke up and I could hear the siren. Then I looked outside and it was foggy. And I was like, what the fuck did I ever do to deserve this?
Oh my god.
And like it was a tornado siren or something.
Oh really? I didn't know we had tornado sirens.
Yeah, we do.
But yeah, that noise is... scary.
He's so scary.
But yeah, I went and visited West Virginia, and it is super foggy there all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And then you hear the sirens, and you're like, oh no.
Oh, God. Oh no.
The
butthole just puckered. You're just like, no. Okay. Video game case closing.
Yeah, we got a bunch of video games that we're, getting ready to play.
We never actually beat Silent Hill Downpour, everybody. We should do that.
Since we stopped the,
with Murphy
the
Pendleton.
Banjo-Kazooie Let's Play.
Yeah, it was fun, but we don't have a lot of jokes for it, so.
Yeah, I love the game, but it's... I'm not interesting enough.
I don't know, we played Spyro, and I haven't seen a single Spyro video.
The audio sucks.
That's okay.
But I may do them eventually.
If we don't, that's fine.
It was some of our very first recordings, so it's just like... Kind of weird and janky.
Jinkies.
So what are we going to play next?
I don't know yet. You want to play?
Say it secretly.
Bait me.
Point at it. Okay.
You said you wanted to play that one, so.
Okay, yeah. Here you go. Downpour might be a good one to play, too, because we never beat it.
Yeah, I don't know. It wasn't as, like...
There was some really cool things in there,
but one of the things that was just, like, really frustrating about it was that, like... They just, like, kind of just threw away every other plan or, like, layout of Silent Hill, and they were just like, fuck that. Yeah. We're gonna make our own. And it's like, why do that? But then I guess you don't want to keep playing the same old Silent Hill because then it just gets boring. And you
well, as far as I know, they didn't include Pyramid Head or nurses.
No, they didn't. But they did have, they had the Barbies, though, so they were weird.
Yeah! We'll have to play it.
Yeah. You have tons of snacks.
Yeah.
We have chips.
On that, in that break, we took an hour to get snacks and eat some food. I ate Chipotle.
I had coconut chips because they're amazing, and I hate them because I eat them all the time now.
I also got
expensive.
Hillshire snacking.
Oh, those are so good.
Genoa salami.
I'm gonna steal one.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Luli wants them.
You always eat my Genoa salami.
I ate one, and then I bought the other one. Okay, you can have one.
I'm gonna save, I guess.
Duh. Sorry, he has a dumb face.
He kind of looks like Maria. Just look at it.
This game was invented before graphics, so that's why.
Before.
It's like, you know, maybe we should use different character models for people. We just swap out the hair and the clothes.
We'll be none the wiser.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, you did it.
I'm like wasting all the bullets.
Yeah, why?
I don't know.
Oh god. Oh!
Knock it off!
Good enough. What are those? Are those blood stains on the floor? Ew!
Everything going? About. I don't know. I'm...
Oh, is this where we get the great knife?
Probably.
Yay!
So I was playing this one time, and I never before realized. Yes. I think that's actually him.
Yeah, that's Pyramid Head. Oh, no, it's
that's
not.
That's not Pyramid Head.
Those are tangerines.
That's Pyramid Head. Eee!
Oh, he's
eee!
Got.
Anyway.
What are those guys actually called?
Mandarins.
Mandarins.
Some kind of friggin' fruit. But anyway, no.
I was close.
I was playing this one time, and like, it was really dark, so I had out my stick.
Yay!
Yeah, I got the great knife. I'm not gonna use it because it drags behind me, and it's really heavy, and I'm just fucking lazy, but. So
we'll use it when we're fighting, Carl. What's his name?
Carl?
It's not Carl. What's his name?
It's,
Eddie? Eddie Griffin.
Anyway, let me finish my story real quick. I keep getting sidetracked.
Sorry.
But, so I went down there, and I was like, I had the 2x4 out, and I was like, I thought it was a patient demon, so I kept hitting it, and it was like, clang, clang, clang. I'm like, why isn't this working? And I took a step back, and it was Pyramid Head, and I was like, oh my fucking god.
You're like, whoops, I'm sorry.
It was really scary. It was nerve-wracking.
Nerve-wracking.
It was terrifying. Like, he couldn't fucking jump across that.
He's tired, look at him.
I couldn't do it. I'm gonna let you guys know. I tried jumping before, it doesn't work too well for me.
It's like I tried jumping before, once. It was awful.
Damn it.
Oh, you missed. You missed.
Get
great,
back
great, Jerry. You missed.
No.
If I was Jewish, I would have a son named Jerry.
I wouldn't.
No?
I would have, like, some other, like, name.
If you were, what would you name your child if you were Jewish?
I don't know.
Hoibut.
Hoibut. Herbie.
Chutzpah.
Chutzpah. I'll name my kid Chutzpah.
Jerry Chutzpah Saavedra.
All right, let's see how we gotta turn this.
Chwechevtu.
Okay.
It's made of X's. Brilliant!
Let's see what that did. Oh, God!
Nope.
That didn't work out at all.
That wouldn't work either, would it? Yeah, you lost your door.
God damn it.
Spin it twice. One, two. Nope.
Yeah, good call.
Thank you. Nope.
Man.
Durin. Oranges. Yay! That's something. Is there more than one solution?
Probably.
Damn.
Cutscene.
Bum 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 bum.
Oh god.
Maria Maria.
You're okay. I guess.
Isn't this scene, like, odd for some reason? I don't remember. I remember there being something unsettling about this scene. It's like a strange, like, interview.
stabbed you.
No, it didn't. It stabbed me.
Stabbed me? Well, not with the spike. Something else.
What are you talking about? God damn it.
Jesus. Oh, this is why it was weird. How do you get separated in a hallway? Someone turned around.
You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
God damn it.
I've played this too many times.
Aren't you Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape.
You know, the one with the midget and the donkey?
Oh, God.
Probably. They probably watch it all the time. That's fucking weird.
It's just a birthday party. We got you a pony.
And a midget. But how do you know about that?
So, you're Maria.
I don't know what I want you to be.
I don't understand what you're saying.
She's only having fun at his expense because he's retarded.
Right? She's like, we got separated in the hall. She mostly left because he started pooping.
He started, like, shitting.
I need the toilet.
Like, pissing himself while running away. She looks like she's, like, grabbing his face, like, really hard.
Like, with his thumb, like, in his mouth and her finger in his ear. She's like... I don't like it.
If people can get fucked through a glory hole, I can fuck you through the bars. Just bend over.
It's doable.
I can do it. It's possible. It's just like, I hate to watch you leave, but I love to watch you go.
What?
It's a saying.
You have it backwards.
No, wait, really?
I hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave.
I thought it was the other way. Are you sure?
Yeah.
I don't believe you. If you didn't know that was that thing over there, what would you assume that was?
Yeah. It sounded like someone was duct taping something.
Or someone was like...
Listen, just imagine duct tape.
It works. They're having a really hard time with it. They're like, fuck it, why did I make a truck? Why?
It's like one of the mannequins that just like, his arm fell off.
So they're trying to put it back on.
It's like, it's okay. I know, it's okay.
Wait, did I get... I got wire cutters, right?
Did you?
I think so.
Check.
Nope.
Okay. But. Hey!
I can get through that door.
I don't even remember you. Oh, you needed
I did. Wire cutters!
I would just use the great knife.
I know, just like
done.
One and done.
Clipping those one at a time would take at least 1 minute. And maybe. I don't have that kind of time.
I don't have that kind of time. I got places. Oh, God. I like how they, like, convulse and, like, try to get at me. They're like... What's over here?
Footprints. Right. Oh, okay.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, girl, how you doing?
Bye.
You give me a call later. I want to talk to you. You don't even know what I mean.
Huh?
I wanted to do my taxes.
Oh, what made you assume she could do taxes?
Fucking what made you assume she couldn't? It couldn't. He. I don't... What gender are they?
They... No arms?
That's not a gender, but it could be.
No.
I'm bringing them with me!
The no arms is what makes it difficult to do taxes.
I'm bringing them with me!
You're gonna die.
Fuck it.
Yay! Oh. Is it done? Check your health.
That was the map.
You got shot a couple times. That is the map, definitely.
I'm okay.
Bam, ba, ba. I wish rhythm games were interesting. Rhythm games? Because those are the only games I have fun playing.
I wish rhythm games.
Not the only games that I have fun playing, but the only ones that I'm, like, good at. It's embarrassing how bad I am at other video games. And it's also embarrassing how good I am at rhythm games.
Hey, how you doing?
Bye.
How you doing? I gotta go.
Oh.
Ooh.
She squirted at you.
Ew!
That was not what I meant.
You made it worse.
Not what I meant.
It is what you meant. Don't.
Well, it happened.
Don't. Oh, hey, this is where I have to go.
You're way off.
How the fuck did I get over here?
just keep going.
Whatever, we're going. We're doing.
You'll find somewhere. Find somewhere you need to be. Yeah.
Chip.
Can you imagine, like, if you had to eat, but you had to, like... What if there's somebody who had a disorder that had to say, like, whatever they're doing at all times? So, like, you start eating, you're like, bite, 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 chew, 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 chew.
Chugga, chugga, whoop, whoop.
So, like, you go to look at someone, and they're like, glance?
There's no mat for here. I'm lost. I broke it.
Why did you break it?
Because. Get out of the way.
It's like, move! Jesus! Wow, this is a boring episode.
It's not that boring. I'm having fun.
Oh. That's true. Could have been better.
It could have been worse.
But it's time to quit.
It is?
Time to go.
Boring!
Sorry, everybody. Bye!
Aww,
hey, at least so it's like almost exactly 15 minutes instead of being like... 20? Or... Goodbye, everybody.